from?
Well, actually, I was just literally sitting at home, and I think I was in a rather reflective mood. And I did know that Freddie was ill. And I think it sort of came out of that slightly melancholic mood that one gets occasionally. And I guess I was just sort of trying to put an optimistic slant on it in a way, you know. And those were the days then, but these are the days of our lives. So today is just, more important than yesterday, really, you know. And I think that's basically what it's about. It's fairly self-explanatory, you know.
Totally.
Sort of written from the point of view of an older man.
Yeah.